Well, we're on a beautiful trip on the Bowron Circuit. This is Isaac Lake. It's day number 3. It's the first day we haven't had substantial rain. Mm-hmm. You see there's still a bit of cloud cover, but it's just a nice temperature, and we're really enjoying the whole adventure of being out in the canoe, aren't we, Louise? So Louise, what's your favorite part of being out in the canoe?
Paddling.
Paddling? Yeah, that's my girl.
I love the pounding of hooves, I love engines that roar, I love the wild music of waves on the shore.
Easy's playing in the water here.
And the spiral perfection of a hawk when it soars. I love my sweet woman down
to the core. You having fun?
There's roads and there's roads, and they call, can't you hear it? Roads of the earth and roads of the spirit.
Yay.
The best roads of all are the ones that aren't certain. One of those is where you'll find me till they drop the big curtain. Hear the wind moan in the bright diamond sky. These mountains are waiting, brown, green, and dry. I'm too old for the term, but I'll use it anyway. I'll be a child of the wind till the end of my day.
So it's raining a little bit this morning.
Yep.
That's okay.
We will prevail.
It's raining a bit. She's sleeping.
Little round planet in a big universe. Sometimes it looks blessed, sometimes it looks cursed.
Oh, are you?
Depends on what you look at. Obviously, but even more it depends on the way that you see. Hear the wind moan in the bright diamond sky. These mountains are waiting, brown, green, and dry. I'm too old for the term, but I'll use it anyway. I'll be a child of the wind till the end of my days. Hear the wind moan in the bright diamond sky. These mountains are waiting, brown, green, and dry. I'm too old for the term, but I'll use it anyway. I'll be a child of the wind till the end of my days.